Hello YouTube, 10 minutes on here. Welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I bring the anti-gen Freddy build. We're gonna start this off with Dead Man's Switch, which will block any generator being repaired by a survivor in these for 30 seconds. We got Pain Resonance, so whenever we put a survivor on a scourge hook, 50% progress is regressed, and any survivor nearby will scream, go off gen. Third in Tremors, when Freddy picks up a survivor, all generators that are not being repaired are blocked. And for the last, we have Agitation perks. Give us an increased movement speed of 18%, so we can get the scourge hooks faster. To add this, we have Blue Dress. It increases penalty on repair speeds and healing by 4%. And whenever a survivor fails a skill check on either two, the aura is revealed for 4 seconds. And we have Red Paint Brush. It sends all survivors into the dream world, and if failed skill checks, do not wake them up. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and enjoy the video. Subscribe! Oh, yeah. need some more people going to sleep. Hesitation. Can I say the score and use that chin over there too? Sometimes these strings are the scratch marks are always consistent. Up. so you can go ahead and touch it. You're in front of me. There's a lot of people touching these damn guineas. Yep, distractions all the damn time. Go, Jeff. Let's go. Go. Let's go. Holy fuck. These teams are becoming really fucking sweaty. I don't know what's the point of all of this. Well, they feed on themselves, so. Another thing, like they 3-gen themselves, so that's my biggest advantage. This ability is just poor shit now. But now they're all injured, so that's a good thing for me. Yep, dead hard. I like it more. Shack pallet first. Check chat. Make sure I ain't there. Dead on hook, so. Oh. So I can't bore you. Well, GG's anyway. Freddy's just too powerful. Oh, it's GG's. It's too strong.